Hi there everybody, what's new in the whole universe? I hope that everything is fine and it is a Russian man who brings values through my own experiences. And today we're gonna talk about different 100 companies that we have in Russia. And I have been learning English for 3 years and I want to bring value to you who are learning Russian too or want to visit Russia, because it will be interesting to two different types of people who want to visit Russia or maybe to learn some facts about Russia, and also to people who wants to, oh by the way, what the hell, one moment, and also to people who wants to learn a Russian language. And if you want to learn the Russian language, then you can dive into this video. I know that so big amount of my viewers, they are learning, like majority of viewers from my subscriptions, they learn Russian language or some facts about Russia. I know this. For example, it is Joe D, also Sterling Moss, also one person Ryan, yes, I hope the tag is said correct, also different types of people from Indonesia, India and Africa, United Kingdom, United States and different places of world. And you have your own companies on your place. For example, in Turkey you maybe have shawarma called Istanbul or something like this, yes. Or maybe in UK you have maybe Walmart, or in United States you have Walmart or Amazon, Apple, and something lower with with scales of the company you have something smaller. And today I'm gonna talk about 100 companies that we have in Russia, and you can visit them, and sometimes you can read newspapers and about Russia, and you don't understand what the company, what the hell, what the going here. We will talk about airplanes, we will talk about groceries and some different types. We have this counting, let's start it. First, it is перекрёсток. Перекрёсток is the translation of this word lane, the lane, like on a road. And this company is for grocery, for food, like Walmart, but smaller one. It is перекрёсток. It is lower than mid-class quality. Next, азбука вкуса. It is alphabet of taste. If you will translate it, it is the company for high quality luxury food, like перекрёсток, but really super luxury. Next, globus. Globus is a globe. Globe, it is on geography you have it, and globus, it is the really low quality with money you should invest low. It is small prices and kind of small media quality, sometimes good quality, but it is a real Walmart, I think so. Next we have ocean, but ocean you have also in France, yes. Next we have also magnet is the place for low quality grocery selling company, when you can buy some food, also some hygiene, but mostly food. Next, Dixie is one more like magnet. Next, пятерочка. It is пятерочка means five mark. In a classroom you can have five, and this it is the same as magnet, as Dixie, magnet and пятерочка is almost the same things that you can hear. Also we have булочная Вольчика. It is the place when you can buy bakery of Вольчик. Super nice and tasty. I highly recommend to visit it on St. Petersburg. And I was recommending it to my guests from Luxury Hotel. And it is not super expensive. It is kind of cheap, midi cheap bakery. Even I want to say cheap, but super tasty and natural, amazing. Next, we have булочная Фокина. It is the same as булочная Вольчика, but in Moscow. And it is like one franchise or something. It is the same. The same design, but names of Volchek and Fokin, it is maybe two people who are owners, maybe. I don't know fully, but maybe. Next, Gazprom. Gazprom is a specific company, you maybe heard about it. It is about oil and like production of energy by nature. Gazprom Bank. It is a bank by Gazprom, and it is what you need to know. Okay, I will count right now. Sberbank. It is green bank. I mean that green with green color. Their color of their bank is green. VTB Bank. VTB. Bank Открытие, Bank of Opening. It is. I will not talk a lot about banks because they are almost the same. Tinkoff Bank, but about it I will talk about it. It is the not I don't know fully, but previously I thought at least, and maybe right now it is the same. This is a bank of private bank. I mean that it is not governmental. But it is one owner, like Elon Musk, you understand? You have NASA and you have SpaceX, it is like the same thing. Like, it is kind of governmental, but no, it is more private company. Next, we will see Gloria Jeans, you have it, and it is for clothes. Смешные цены, second hand. It is laughing prices. It is smiling smiles you can find there. And really super cheap store for clothes, for footprints, for your boots. Really, really super cheap. And I was recommending it on 2018 when we had a championship with Mexico, with Germany, with Uruguay, with different countries on our city, on Moscow. We had a Mexico fans, and I remember how I was speaking with a comediante from Mexico, and I highly and we bought boots for him, shoes, and in this store he was asking for help, and I helped him with this. It was interesting. Okay, 17 we have. I think that it will be at least less than this number. Okay, Lukoil is for petrol. Next will be petrol places. Rosneft, it is the same for petrol, for cars. Lada or Žiguli, I don't know how to say it correct. Lada Žiguli, it is the car company. And also, Žiguli, it is the place when you can eat on Arbat Street in Moscow. It is the place when you can eat, and also near this place we have also, what's the company? Jesus Christ, Yolki-Palki. Yolki-Palki is the way how we sometimes express ourselves. Yolki-Palki, что происходит? Like, what the hell is going on here? Yes, Yolki-Palki, it means, oh, Jesus. Yes, it is the same kind of way, and it is food eating. A restaurant. Restaurant for a la carte. No, a la carte, it means all-inclusive. You pay for, like, 600 rubles, and you eat anything that you will find inside of this place. Yes, I hope you understand. You pay specific number of money and eat everything that you see. It is Swedish table, we call it шведский стол, when you eat this type of things. Also, let's try to speak about bookstores. We have Московский дом книги, it means Moscow bookstore, the main bookstore. Санкт-Петербургский дом книги, it means in St. Petersburg bookstore, really huge and really many things. Буквоед, it is Word Eater company, really nice, and you can find their not super expensive books. Also, Республика or Republic, really nice and high quality people who are inside, and it is the company for people who, I mean that consultants, really, high quality. And also about St. Petersburg, home of House of Books. Really, super nice consultants, especially in literature of foreign languages. Next, Bookbridge. The place when you can buy English literature in Russia, Bookbridge. It is you can find two different bookstores in Moscow, in St. Petersburg. Maybe in different places too, but mostly in these cities. And in Moscow it is much more better. I don't want to say that it is not really nice in St. Petersburg, but in Moscow it is much more better if we will look like Einstein relative theory and something like this. Next, Anglia. Anglia is the name of the United Kingdom, and also it is the name of bookstore in St. Petersburg, near Anichkov Most, near Anichkov Bridge. It is the place with horses. Jesus Christ, I need the editor who will place some photos on this video. It will be much more interesting maybe for you, yes? Because you will not... But okay, you hear it as a podcast maybe, okay? You listen to the podcast now. Next, 28 we have and need to think more closely. Next will be Knizhny Labyrinth. Knizhny Labyrinth is the place when you can buy books. And but super expensive, really. Don't go to the Knizhny Labyrinth to buy expensive books. But some consultants, they're good. I mostly speak with them. Chitay Gorod. Chitay Gorod. It means City of Reading. City of Reading is the place when you can buy books too. And not super expensive, nice, medium prices, even sometimes low prices, I mean, but not super big amount of assortment, yes, but it all depends on the store. If you will look at it in Moscow, then you will find more. Next, Magnolia, mid-class, mid-prices, grocery and food and something like this store, really. I want to say that mid prices, like medium prices, not low, medium, but quality, like in Perekrestok and Pятёрочка, really, in the lower. And I don't know why, maybe something we have there. I want to say that their own production, their own bakery is nice. Their own bakery is nice in Magnolia. Store. I don't know how to translate it, but it is the name how we call one tree. Tree means the type of tree, magnolia. It is one of the trees. Maybe you have the same in English. Next, let's count to the 32. M-Video or Eldorado. It is the place when you can buy technical issues, tech things. I mean that, for example, you need to buy a camera, or you need to buy a computer, or something for your home infrastructure with electronics, cheap quality. Also, we have L'Étoile. L'Étoile is a place, maybe it is not Russian even, I don't know. It is the place when you can buy perfumery. And aroma things. Rivgosh is the place when you can buy the same things with some differences. Also, H&M, you maybe have it in your country. It is clothes things. It is lower mid-class. Zara, mid-class clothes. Also, you can find Street Beat. It is the place when you can buy specific, like clothes and boots. I think that boots mostly. Adidas, Reebok, Nike. Also, what's more, New Balance, Vans. It is all we have in Russia. Right now, it is mostly not Russian companies. But okay, let's dive into Russian. Okay, VTB we said it is bank and bank. Also, Lombard. Lombard is the place when you can. When you can find some, how to say it, Lombard. Lombard is the place when you can give them something valuable, like jewelry. And they will look at this like you already used it. Yes, used jewelry you can give them, and they it seems like 200 rubles. Okay, I agree. And I always thought that it is like a crime shop when you can always all my childhood I thought, because near my kindergarten I remember was a Lombard thing, and we always with mom was going near this place, and I was looking, Jesus Christ, maybe it is for a crime. Also, we have attack. Attack is the ocean type thing. I don't know, it is Russian or not, but attack, really, it is the same as ocean. And it is maybe the same, okay. Next, if you want to buy something for your child, детский мир. It is for children and children's store. We have also Hasbro. It is Hasbro or something like this, it is thing. Also, we have Центральный детский магазин. It is central children shop in Moscow. Oh, 57 already. Nice, amazing. We are going forward. And Центральный детский магазин, it is where we can buy some children's things. Maybe you will find food court there. And also about food court, Теремок. It is our fast food in Russia with блины, pancakes, and with гречневая каша. It is porridge. I don't know how to say it correct. I don't know. Гречневая каша. Google it. I don't know how to. It is G R E C N E V A Y. It is гречневая. Means porridge. Porridge. I don't know how to translate it. Please. I will Google right now. What's the name? One moment. Гречневая каша. Гречневая каша на английском. It means on English. Buckwheat porridge. Buckwheat. Like, okay, buckwheat. We will know this. Next, what we can say? Крошка картошка. Крошка картошка is the place when you can buy potato. It is fast food with potato, but expensive. I mean that in comparing with Теремок. Highly recommend Теремок. Eat in Теремок. It is a really nice place. Silver Panda. Something with sushi and wok. Maybe it is Russian, maybe not. Silver Panda. And also we have Dodo Pizza. Dodo Pizza, it is a Russian type of pizza. It is with a bird on label. With orange. Domino Pizza. I don't know, do you have it? Spark. Spark is the way of goods. Maybe it is not Russian, maybe it is something else. It is the medium, like Magnolia. Do you remember Magnolia? Medium shop, but with a better quality, like mid prices, mid quality. Globus Gourmet means, do you remember Globus, the place when everything is cheap and everything with maybe not really nice quality? Globus Gourmet, it is high quality, luxury, super luxury thing when you can find it, okay? It is one type of the company. Four Seasons, I don't know, is it Russian or not, but Four Seasons is hotelier. Next, Carinthia, one more. Radisson, one more. Hotel things. Park Inn, also we have. Different types of hotels, but in Russian hotels, Astoria, maybe it is Russian, maybe not, it is in St. Petersburg. In Moscow I don't remember so much, I remember some hostels, but hotels, I don't remember. 69, okay, 69, it means intim shop, it is for sexual toys, and if you need something, you will find the heart near it, and the label of intim. It is Russian sexual toys that you can find. Next, okay, 70. Need to think about different places. Also, we have on... will be Biblioglobus. It is the company for touristic things, Annex Tour, touristic things, Pegas Touristas, it is one more for tourism, In Tourist, it is one more in St. Petersburg for touristic things, and like these labels. Also will be Black Star Burger, it is the really good quality burgers, and they are with medium prices. It is fast food made by Black Star company. Black Star is empire, and they started from music label in Russia, and it is growing right now, and they are learning something. I mean that they are doing some stuff. Also need to talk about computers, I think so, or not, or companies. Sberbank, I said it already, but Sbermarket. Sbermarket is the way how people deliver something. They deliver on them. Also, delivery company. Also, Samokat. Samokat is delivery company. Also, we have Delivery Club. Also, we have Yandex. Yes, Yandex. Yandex Доставка еды. It means delivery for food. Also, we have Yandex search engine. Yandex, you maybe heard it already. And also, we have musical instruments. Свет и музыка. It is one more. Musstorg, one more music store. Ракета, one more music store, but in Podolsk. And also, okay, 83, we are going forward, guys. Yes, so soon we'll be 100. Also, what type of things we have in our life? We have toys, I said already, musical instruments set. Computers, I remember something was with computers. It is... But they're okay. Sony we have, Sony, Samsung, plus Apple we have to also. Okay, don't cheat Igor with your thing. Need to call Russian, I don't remember. Also some food, I remember companies with food of meat, but I don't eat. Remit. It is for meat. Meat and sausages company, Russian company. Also, 87. Okay, ВКонтакте. ВКонтакте is social media, Russian social media, that you will find also different types of Яндекс. You can call it Яндекс Дзен, you can call Яндекс Еда, Яндекс Транслейтер, Яндекс Things. It is Яндекс is a huge company in Russia. Also, let's dive into... I want to think, because I want to bring to you more value. It is... строительные компании, maybe. Manufacturing and constructing building companies. I don't remember them so much. I remember always some of the Germany companies. This, do you know, yellow one. Yellow with three letters. UCB, UBC... Transaera is the flying company. I don't remember they are bankruptcy right now or not, but Transaera also was Победа, one more. Уральские авиалинии, it is the types of different companies. And by the way, Победа is the flying company of cheap flying company in Russia, and Transaera, it is really expensive. I don't remember one more flying company. Also, we have airports, Шереметьево, Домодедово, Внуково, plus Жуковский airport. And we have 91 right now, it means that 9 we should finish. And Комус, it is the place where you can buy different types of pencils and markers, liners, liners and something like this for office work and different papers to work. It is Комус. Also we have Утконос. Utkanos is the place when you can buy... it is delivery store, like online hypermarket. Like you on online, you use it. It is not with a place. It is only with going like delivery. Грузовичков is the delivery for your house. If you will hear it, Грузовичков, it is the place when you can find. You need to move from one place to another. For example, you are changing your moving house, yes, or something like this. And Грузовичков is a good company. I was using it. And also, I wanted to say before what we were speaking before about Utkanos. Комус, yes, передвижник. Передвижник is the high quality hobby hypermarket. Not hypermarket. I mean that store. High quality. For painters. Painters, передвижник. Передвижник is the name of tribes in 19th century in Russia or something like this. Previously, it is the name, old name of the передвижник. And передвижник is the place when you can buy a lot of art things. Especially for painters. Painters and sculptures, architecture, like visual arts. Okay? Next, what we have, 95, Art Play. If you will be in Russia, you will find this design place, Art Play, when you can find different designing tools and things. Leonardo. Leonardo is a hobby hypermarket or something like for hobby. You can't find it. Also, we have three left. Okay, let's think about it, Igor. We have also Kari is for obuv, for shoes, for boots. Also, we have Bashmak. It is obuv, again, about shoes and boots. Also, we have different Tommy Handler. It is not ours, but Russian. Let's dive. Tsar. Is the expensive and high quality type of restaurants in Russia. Russian restaurant, Tsar. It is Tsar, you know, it is the king in Russian language. It is in St. Petersburg, you can find this company. And please, reserve places and tables by your own. Because if you will ask someone, if you will ask someone like your taxi drivers, they can ask for you different. I mean that they will do. They will have how to say it. They will have some percent from it, and you can have it cashback. If you have a license inside of the Tsar, then you will have your own cashback. But if it will be a reservation by someone else, they can take your fees, your money if you need it. If you need it, then reserve by yourself. If you want to give a gift for your taxi driver or someone, then they can do this by you, reserve for you tables. Also, some museums you maybe know, Tretyakovskaya Galleria in Moscow, Hermitage in St. Petersburg. Okay, we have 98, not need to think. Yota is the telecommunication cellular data. Megaphone, good company, I have this one. Megaphone maybe even here somewhere. No, I don't have it. I mean that my phone is with cellular by Megaphone. Next, Beeline. It is one more. Tele2. It is cellular data. Also, MTS. One more. And I think so, that's all. And 103. 30 minutes of companies. Jesus Christ. Okay, thank you a lot for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Maybe, maybe not. Right now you know more names. If you will hear it sometimes on the Russian Federation, then you know that it is the place, when you can find it, and what type of things we said already. We didn't say sports, we have Don Sport, Mega Sport, and different types of sports. Also we have football teams, CSKA, Spartak, Rubin, and different football teams. About it we can talk on the next videos. If you want something like this, let me know in the comment section below. It will be interesting to know, and I will share to you more facts to you to create more like recognition, okay, inside of your audible memory. Thank you a lot for watching. See you next time. Be cool, improve, saldele. Bye bye.